To set up an authenticator with your user login, you'll need your login credentials and also your phone. You can log into your org. In this case, we're using our sandbox, and it'll ask you to download the Salesforce Authenticator app. Or if you want to, you can choose another verification method to use a different authenticator. Let's go ahead and choose another authentication method. Now let's choose using verification codes from an authenticator app. Using your app, you can scan the QR code. If you haven't already, you can download an authenticator app such as Authy, Google Authenticator, or Duo Mobile. Use your app to scan the QR code, which you can also save if you want to set it up on a different device, such as a tablet. If you can't scan the code, you can click the link to I can't scan the QR code, and you'll be provided an MFA key, which you can copy and paste into the verification code field. You can copy the verification code to be used on another device as well.